Hello everyone, Dark James here and welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, welcome. I leveled and I'll improve my strength. We continue our journey through Fallout 4. In this video, we will be taking out the raiders of Nuka World. The first raider boss I want to take out is the operator's bosses, since there are two of them.
You're not supposed to hit the other gang. I thought about it.
Yeah. for that. Well, aren't you terrifying?
Since we became hostile at a raider, everyone is after me. We leveled again, and I'll improve my strength again. I died. This is a tough quest to begin with anyways, so you would expect to die at least once. Now we go to the market to kill more raiders and get more stim packs.
There's machines here that used to spray clues to me.
We go to the pack location to take them out.
Hee hee hee!
back to the market.
Just working hard.
Only good thing about being sent outside.
Now we take out the raiders at the restaurant.
Thirsty work running the bar. Don't you worry, sweetheart. I got you covered.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Coming right up.
We check out the raiders at the arcade.
Plenty of prizes still left in the redemption system.
I guess he is not a raider. We are able to kill Gage. Now to the last group, the disciples.
Thank you. give you that. Lucky shot.
Over here.
I leveled again and I will improve strong back. Now all the raider bosses are dead. Now we go back to the market to turn in the quest.
Boss, I can't believe it. You killed the raiders. All of them. I have to ask, why?
You and the other traitors were being treated like slaves. I had to put an end to it.
Well, you certainly did that. I've thought about this day for a long time. Dreamed about it, really. Though I never thought I'd see that dream come true. Now that it has, I'm left with a question that I don't know the answer to. What happens next?
What do you want to happen?
I think we should keep this place going, like the way it used to be. Only now, we can use the money we bring in to make our lives better. Before you go, there's one last thing I need to say. Thank you. Sincerely, from all of us. Thank you. Wherever the road takes you, know that you'll always be welcomed back here in Nuka World. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to figure out a way to safely remove these collars.
For trouble. Just some good.
And that is the end of this video. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to get more notifications on this Fallout 4 journey.